You know, usually I'm the comedy relief. I do songs about snakes, rats, monkeys, lizards. I thought about the dogs as I'm on, but you know, John started this camp 18 years ago. I've been to 17 of them. I think there's only four people who've been to all 18. I think we have Roadman, and there's Rickster, and Earl from Tempe, and Jorbo. So four people have been to all 18. I've been to 17 of them along with Art Feller. And John was at the first eight, I believe, seven.
Yeah, eight.
Yeah. And he wrote this song around the seventh one. What happens is when you leave on that last day, you're out there at the checkout, or you're in the restaurant there, and there's a sad feeling that you get. And so he wrote this song, and I'm gonna do my humble best to try to pull this off. Got me, Greg? Chuck's guitar. Maybe you should bring me down a little bit. I'm trying to be sensitive. Okay. You got me now?
Till we had to leave one night.